Hey guys, today we're going to talk about how to waste time in your company. It's going to be awesome. We're going to waste lots of time, lots of money. We're going to try to like ruin your whole company with this very video. You ready? Let's do it. Hey guys, my name is Eddie Hood. I'm the CEO of Ignite Spot Outsourced Accounting. And today we're going to talk about how to completely destroy your company, waste all of your time, waste all of your money. It's actually quite easy to do. We're gonna start off by using a metaphor of going to the gym. Now, I've been going to the gym for a while now, and it's interesting because when you go to the gym, if you watch people, we all kind of do the same thing. We go into the gym without a plan, right? We go in with the desire to get fit, to get strong, whatever. And we walk in and we kind of look around at all of the gear, and we just kind of make it up as we go. And so we grab something and we start doing this with it, and we're probably doing the machine wrong or who knows what. But we start moving weights around, we start wiggling things, we start shaking things. And the goal is, if I kind of get a little sweaty or a little tired, it's probably working. That's the metric for knowing that we're getting fit. So this is what I did. I would go into the gym each and every day and I would, I'd wiggle things and I'd shake things and I would lift things and I would try to do what other people were doing. And so I'm watching other guys and I'm just trying to, mimic what everybody else is doing. It didn't really work. I mean, I got a little fitter. True, and I built a good habit of going to the gym, but I never actually got stronger. I hit what we call a plateau at the gym where you cannot lift any heavier weight because your body just physically cannot handle it. So this is what I did. Each and every day I would go in and I would make it up. And I got tired of that one day because I was just not progressing at all. I was wasting all of my time. I was wasting my gym membership fees. It wasn't working for me. And so I decided to hire a strength training coach. Now, not the kind of coach that just works at the gym. I decided to hire a specialist that was really good and knew exactly what he was doing, and he changed the way I think about going to the gym. Here's what he taught me. When you go to the gym and you just wiggle stuff around, all you're doing is exercising, but you're not actually getting stronger. Yes, you are helping your body because you are burning some calories, you are creating a little bit of sweat, so good for you being there, but you're never gonna get stronger, you're never gonna get better if you just walk in without a plan. So his step number one for me was to create a plan. I had to have exact amounts of weight that I was gonna be lifting when I went in with a purpose and a focus. So each and every day I take his plan and I do it. Now here's the bugger of the thing, okay? He forces me each and every time I go in to add more weight, okay? So if I was gonna have 200 pounds on the bar, next time I came in to do the exact same exercise, that I have to be at 205 and then 210 and then 200, it just keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, right? And the goal is to continually make me stronger by doing this thing we call progressive overload. So the concept is this: if it does not challenge you, it will not change you. You cannot challenge yourself or change yourself if you're just winging it and making it up each and every day. So having a strength training coach has really, really helped me break past my plateaus in the gym. Now, back to you as an entrepreneur in your business. You come into work each and every day and you do what we do at the gym. You look at stuff, you wiggle things around, you shake stuff, you kind of make it up as you go and you wing it. You have no plan. The plan is just, again, like being at the gym, if I can get a little sweaty and a little tired, something good probably happens. So as an entrepreneur, you think, if we look busy and stuff kind of moves around the office, we probably did something good for the day. Yay, pat on the back. And you know what? Probably something good did happen. But you are not breaking through your plateaus. You are not getting stronger as a company. You're just wiggling stuff. So here's my call to you. Stop wiggling stuff. You gotta have a plan. So here's what you've gotta do. You gotta sit down and look at your business and create a way each and every day to measure your progress. Number one, get a very clear outcome of what you want to accomplish as a company. It might be to build a better product. It might be to hit a certain revenue point. I don't care what it is, but set something very clear. Most entrepreneurs do not have a clear outcome of what they're trying to achieve. Their only thing is each and every day, we just want to get bigger. We're just trying to get bigger. That's not an outcome. Get very, very clear on what you want. Number two, create a plan on how to get there. Each and every day, add 5 pounds to your plan and make it harder and harder and harder on yourself. You're getting stronger and stronger and actually moving towards your goal. Last point here is I have a coach at the gym, right? I could go to the gym and I could just add 5 pounds each and every time and I could do that on my own. I don't need him to do that. But he makes me videotape myself and he analyzes those videos and he tells me about my form and what I'm doing wrong. So understand this, if you're gonna be growing and challenging yourself, it does help to have an outside perspective. Somebody watching that can give you honest, real feedback, a business coach of some kind, to move your company forward. I hate to tell you this, but you don't know everything about how to grow your business. I don't know everything about how to grow my business. I have a business coach. I do. Mike, if you're watching this, I owe you so much. You are awesome. Thank you for meeting with me 3 times a month and making my business better. Mike puts me through hell. He makes me do stuff I don't want to do as an entrepreneur, but it makes me better. Without him, I would just come in and just do this all day long, you know, and wiggle stuff and think that I'm actually building a company when I'm just trying to look busy. Hey guys, I hope this helps you figure out how to grow a bigger and better business. Again, we're talking about getting a very clear outcome of things you're trying to achieve, pushing yourself in that goal so that you're actually progressing and training and actually getting stronger. And number three, having somebody with an outside perspective that can watch, help you analyze your form, and push you outside of your comfort zone to make you a bigger and better and stronger entrepreneur. That is what you need. Don't come in and just wiggle stuff in your office and look busy. That's not gonna get you to grow at all. It's time to make some changes, so change today. Again, have fun growing your business and stay profitable.